Thanks for doing this. This is absolutely phenomenal. I was wondering if you could do a quick role play with me on my sales script, cold call script, based up to the decision maker. Would you be open to doing
that? Yeah. Who else is involved in the decision other than yourself?
No, I'm wondering if I could role play with you real
quick.
Completely understand.
I'll do it with you.
Okay.
Who else is involved? Because I don't want you to get destroyed. Who else is involved other than yourself?
I'm not worried about getting destroyed. I'd like to, so I could.
Okay,
learn.
Good. Go ahead. Try.
Okay.
Let's see what you got, man. Come up here, in fact.
Okay. What's up, T-Grum?
Is it Billy? Billy. You want me to be hard?
Hey, it's what customers do every day, man. How you doing? Billy Bauman. Nice to meet you. All right. So I'm in the manufacturing and automation world doing B2B. You're going to be like a plant manager.
Okay.
Okay. You have multiple facilities across the country. Cool. Ring, sure. Ring.
Hey.
Hi, is Grant Cardone available?
This is Grant.
Hey, Grant. This is Billy over with the RTA Group. Hey, Grant. The reason I'm reaching out this afternoon.
Billy, what's your name, Billy?
Hey, Grant, exactly why I'm calling today. We increased production 900% in 90 days for companies just like Cardone Manufacturing every single day.
Yeah.
To be sure I'm not wasting your time, Grant, do you have any packaging machinery on your floor right now?
Yeah, I wouldn't be interested, Billy.
Completely understand you wouldn't be interested. You don't even know exactly what we're pitching you. But we've been
helping. What'd you say?
Pitching you, talking to you about, sir. You don't know
exactly
what we're talking
about. Billy, I wouldn't be interested.
Completely understand.
I don't have time for a pitch.
Hey, completely understand, sir. What is your email? I'd love to show you exactly what we're doing for the billion-dollar companies like S.E. Johnson, Berry
Global.
Yeah.
Email me something. GC@GrantCardone.com.
Completely understand, sir, and I will absolutely email it over to you.
Yeah, so, Grant, what's thank you so much, Billy.
Okay. Can we do one more? Can we go one more?
You want to do another?
Yeah, absolutely.
Go ahead.
Ring.
Ring.
Hey, Grant, is Grant Cardone available?
This is.
Hey, Grant, this is Billy over with the RTA Group. The reason I'm reaching
out
is...
Hey, Billy, how you doing?
I'm doing great, man. Hey, Grant.
How's things going over there?
It's going great, Grant.
So good. I'm so glad you called today.
I'm very glad I called too. Grant, the reason I'm calling is we increased production...
Billy, what do you do, Billy?
We increased production 900%.
No, but who, what company do you work for?
My company's called the RTA Group, Grant. We partner with the RTA Group, Grant.
The RTA
Group.
What does that mean?
Excellence in all forms.
Wow, I like that.
So anyway, Grant, the reason I'm reaching out today is we've been partnering with companies just like Cardone Manufacturing every single day, increasing their production 900% in 90 days. The reason I'm reaching out to you today is to solve that problem for you because I know the industry needs it. To be sure I'm not wasting your time, do you have any packaging machinery on your floor at the moment?
Any what?
Packaging machinery on your floor.
Packaging machinery?
Just,
I do, right?
Yes, sir,
yeah,
you do.
Yeah, I do. I think I do.
It's a softball question because I know you do at this point.
Yeah.
Hey, Grant, our customers say they're having one of three issues with their current machinery.
What?
Our customers...
Be sure you don't go so fast, I can't understand you. Because
I'm a little nervous, I'm just being honest.
Well, get over it.
Our customers say there's one of...
You're the one that came up here.
Absolutely. Our customers say there's typically one of three issues that they see every day. They're looking to increase production, lower overhead, or improve quality.
Hey, Billy, why don't you send me something?
Absolutely.
Okay, so look, let's stop here, okay? So it goes on so long, though, that I'm going to drop out of tension units, right? I just can't... Look. When I was sitting here at my office, what was I doing? I didn't expect this phone call.
Absolutely.
So I was doing something else. I'm involved in something, even if it's nothing. And then I get this phone call, and then this guy's asking me to shift to the equipment on the floor and 900% changes. No matter how good the pitch is, like I'm like.
Well, you do say in your training though you want that big claim, and that's why I'm hitting
good,
it right away
good,
with the big
good,
claim.
But the problem, 90
days.
The problem is you're trying to make a sale right now, and
No, I'm not trying to make a sale. At all, because it's a six-month process. I'm trying to move the ball forward, trying to see if you're qualified.
No, you're disagreeing with me right now. You should be saying, I understand. I'm with you. You're right.
You are right. Absolutely.
No, you're right.
You are right.
Okay? So watch. This is where I would switch it up. I would call and say, hey, Grant Cardone, or what's your name? Billy. Hey, is Billy around?
Hey, Grant. Yep, Billy Bauman.
And I would use just the first name. Billy, this is Grant. I'm with Cardone Manufacturing.
Love.
Okay? The reason I'm calling you is, other than yourself, who's involved in, what's it called, that thing you do?
Increasing production in 900%.
Yeah.
Just increasing production.
We work with companies where we increase the production by 900%. And the way we do that, I don't know if I can do that for you. See the pace? You want to slow it down because this call is not going to last very long anyway. I'm going to get off this phone call.
Yep.
I want an appointment with this guy. Is that what you want?
Absolutely. Because it's usually a 6 to 8 month sales cycle for what we do.
Yeah. Okay. So, What I want to do is other than yourself, who makes decisions on?
So we have your cold call script, and that's at the bottom where you have it. You know, you want to the decision maker other than yourself, Grant. You know, who else would be involved in making the decision? That's
on the machinery.
Correct.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Who is it?
Oh, are you asking?
Other than yourself.
Yeah. Oh, other than your. Oh, yeah. You're asking me?
Yeah. Look, the 900%. No, I'm the salesperson.
Okay.
Right?
So it would be so
we increase interaction 900%.
Yes, sir.
By doing this thing.
Yep.
Okay. Now I'm asking you who, if that was actually legitimate, if I could even do that, Billy.
Yes, sir.
If I could even do half of that, other than yourself, who would be involved in that decision?
You know, that would be Joe. He's the operations manager. He would need to be included in the process.
Okay. Good. That's good. We progress somewhere right there. Everybody agree?
Yeah.
I need to know about Joe. So we got to work that up. Like I'm already at the bottom of this call.
Yep.
You follow me?
Yes, sir.
I'm not going to spend a lot of time on the claim. I'm going to do the claim.
900% increase in production in 90 days.
Yeah. Billy, even if I can only do half of that. Okay. Let's just say, again, you got to slow it down, man. Don't rush so much that you lose trust, that he feels the hurry. I got to hear. To keep somebody's attention, there has to be communication, clearly, right? Everybody agree?
Yeah.
So that's how you role play it. Now, if I keep role playing this with Billy, go ahead, Billy,
Let's do it again. Ring, ring, ring.
Hey, what's up?
Hi, is Grant there?
Yeah.
Hey, Grant, this is Billy over with the Arate Group. The reason I'm reaching out...
Arate? What does that mean?
Excellence in all forms, sir. The reason I'm reaching out is we improve production.
Wow, I like that.
You should. The reason we...
No. Talk to me, dude.
The reason
talk
we...
to me. No, you're not talking to me. I just gave you. I just.
Hey, I really appreciate you liking that.
No, dude. Why do you like it?
Why do you like it? What do you like about it?
Because I love excellence.
I agree. I think that's absolutely, and that's exactly why I'm calling you today. Because companies like Cardo Manufacturing deserve excellence.
This guy's good, man.
So we improve production 900% in 90 days.
Huh?
We improve production 900% in 90 days.
How you do that, Billy?
We do it through automation, upgrades to your current machinery, upgrades to your older machinery, because we know that the packaging industry is 25 years behind auto, and I also know that your company's having those issues, because I work with multiple companies every single day that have this issue, sir, to be sure I'm not wasting your time. Is there anybody else involved in the decision-making process that would be interested to see how we can improve production?
Yeah, well, that would be Joe.
Joe, I'd love to get Joe. So, Grant, let me ask you a question. What time would be a great time for you and Joe both to get on a call?
I don't know.
Okay, you don't know? When you say you don't know, what's your schedule like in about 10 minutes? Are you available right now?
I'm tied up today. I can't even believe I picked up this phone call.
Hey.
Okay, so he's losing the direction again. Now he's making stuff up again, right? So he needs to tell me, he needs to say, look, this is what I want to do. I want to text you something about what we do. You guys got to get some information back to this cat.
One thing that I'll say about this call over here is the pace that he's operating at right now, that speed. When he drops off that in the call because of uncertainty, because something happens and he doesn't know where to go next, it's like you hit the freaking brakes. Like, you lose all trust, all confidence, all certainty in the other person.
Yeah.
Because when you're and they say something that stops you and you pause, it will crush you. All your credibility goes away. So if you slow down is what Grant's saying.
Yeah, and when you're role-playing it, you guys need to just slow it down, like have a real conversation. Don't miss some of this stuff that I'm giving you.
I think one of my issues with our companies, we get so stuck to the script, right? And because I understand we follow, we're on your university.
Yeah.
And
When I do the script, when I built the script, I can't build in everything that they might say, right?
Of course.
So the point of the script is the bone, is the skeleton. And then you guys got to put the ligaments and the meat and the muscle on the thing. So it's like, what's your goal in this call?
My goal is to get a meeting.
They quit selling me the damn product.
Are you available for a meeting this afternoon?
Because what he kept doing was, because through automation, maybe I don't want automation. How do you guys know I want automation?
But you do, you're losing money if you don't.
Huh?
You do, they need it. You do want it. Because it's cheaper than you not doing it.
If I wanted automation, I'd have called you guys over at Acriculum.
Completely agree. But you know what? A lot of people don't know about the technology that's out there right now. And that's my job to bring it to you.
Yeah. Dude, I love your enthusiasm. Give this man a big hand, huh? Good man, dude.
So 3 months ago was our first boot camp as a company. Let's fast forward 3 months. Not only have we improved our processes, improved our sales scripts, improved our pitches, but we've actually brought in $150,000 in new business opportunities since then. And being a company that's only 8 months old.
right? 8 months old and doing what we're doing in the manufacturing arena, I strongly credit the 10X Bootcamp, Cardone University, and the entire team. Everything has been world-class and phenomenal what they do here. And the best thing about Cardone and Cardone University is not even the platform, it's the people and the service you receive from everybody else. They're like an extension of your team and your sales team, and they'll be there for you when you guys need them. So if it wasn't for Cardone and Cardone University and 10X Bootcamp GrowthCon, there's no way I would be here. There's no way the RTA group would exist, and there's no way I would be able to serve my clients as well as we do. So thanks, guys, and you have to be at the next one.